So there you see, with stunning effect, how sound creates form, how galaxies are created, how planets are created. And all those planets, balls of particles, all those revolving galaxies were merely particles turned into that form by sound. Everything is sound. It is sound that turns matter and energy into form. Passages on wings of birds and insects are all the manifestation of the sound vibration. Every organ in our body resonates to a certain frequency. And when our thoughts and emotions and stress and the vibrations that that causes deeply harmonize the vibrational state of the various parts of our body, we think of illness because we're in the vibrational state. And so every time you bend and feel, you're resonating that frequency, which is making the energy around you resonate to the same frequency. What you get out of it is this is how the galaxy and the universe and those systems will continue to be held in the spot they're in. And sound, the sound changes, the matter changes, the energy changes. So when you look at what it says in the text, like even the Old Testament, in the beginning, which is the sound is a thing to feel.
Well done.